You will soon need to make decisions about your group insurance. But first, let's take a look at what the premiums you pay go toward. 80% go toward reimbursing members' claims. 12% go toward taxes. 6% cover the insurer's management costs. And 2% is put toward building a reserve fund for members' claims. So why does your brother-in-law Richard's group insurance plan cost less? Well, there are about as many plans as there are group insurance contracts. Therefore, the deductible and maximums covered can vary widely from one group to another. The employer's contribution also plays an important role in the cost of premiums. Each group makes unique coverage choices, and several factors influence the premiums. That's why the FIQ regularly consults its members to offer them a plan that suits their needs. There are three plan structures. 1. The Universal Plan, which is the current FIQ plan where all members have the same coverage. Choices are limited to coverage status, individual, single parent, or family. 2. The Basic Universal Plan with optional coverage. A plan with some coverage options that members can choose from with a minimum enrollment period. 3. A modular plan that offers members different modules to choose from with a minimum enrollment period. Participate in the FIQ online consultation, which will run from April 23rd to May 6th, 2018. Voice your opinion on your group insurance plan and decide what the plan is for your garden.